Welcome more to more of welcome back to more of this shit.
Thank you again, Commander. I appreciate the assistance.
Right, so we help him out. And now the keeper is pushing me. Oh, you goddamn piece of shit. Alright, Avina is still retarded. They're still talking. And here we have... Yeah, assholes. Nothing interesting. Oh wait, her? No. So yeah, she's still looking. And we're going to onto another floor. Holding area. Let's see what damage we can do there. You know, ruin lives, rape a few damsels, shit like that.
Now arriving at docking bay
E24. Oh really? So around here we have nothing of interest. If we go this way, then we find...
What are you doing here?
Also nothing. What about here? Wait, what? The hell are you, James?
I believe those are my credits.
Oh. There he is. Sup, Roid Head.
Hey, Commander. James, enjoying yourself?
Yeah, yeah.
Try not to lose everything. Those clothes are Alliance property.
Have a little faith, Commander.
I have a little.
I refuse.
You just gonna stand there and watch?
Yep.
You're kind of making me nervous, Commander.
Yeah, I'm a bit rapey.
I'd ask them to deal you in, but I think they're afraid of you. You're kind of killing my mojo here, Jefe.
Oh, really?
I was up a minute ago, you just came by at a bad time. You just gonna stand there and watch?
Right, so... Loop. Let's see. Here we have... nothing of interest again. Nice, really. Is that how you describe it? Nice? I would describe it as pathetic. Right, so here we have... What? Nothing again, really? Yep, nothing again. Right, Slayers and Turians all working together for the common good or some shit like that. Hey, Zaid.
Who were those people you were with?
A bunch of mercs from Omega. Signed on with them when I heard they were making a hit on Cerberus.
Oh, really?
Should have studied the job longer.
Yeah.
Who were those people you were with?
A bunch of mercs from Omega.
Alright, so he's not interesting anymore, unfortunately. Oh, Zaid. How I miss your crackpot war stories. Spectre status recognized. Hello, Commander Shepard. I need to check your asshole. Yeah. TSA will exist even in the future. Right, embassies. The Volus was,
Thank you again.
Yeah. You're so thankful for that little job I did. Oh, Samara.
Shepard, I wasn't sure you'd deliberately seek me out.
Well, sure.
Why not?
Do you remember when I first joined you to stop the collectors?
Vaguely.
I swore an oath to hunt you down if I were forced to do anything dishonorable.
And were you?
Considering the evil we faced, your acts were... acceptable. Within the dictates of the code. I simply request that you ask yourself if they'll remain so.
You'd really try to kill me if I stepped over your line?
It would be my obligation once the Reapers were defeated.
Oh, really?
And only if I could verify you'd done something to violate the code.
So what if I did?
If they help end this war, I'll make whatever decisions I have to.
You helped me a great deal in the monastery, Shepard. This is merely advice. But I do hope you consider it.
Well, maybe.
Will Blair be all right in the monastery? Or what's left of it?
We spoke for some time. It won't be easy. But if there is a way to survive, Valair will find it. It was good to see her again. Perhaps it's unseemly for a Justicar to dwell so much on her family.
You put so much faith in a lunatic.
I'm just happy things worked out.
I was fortunate that Valair saw things so clearly. And it would have turned out quite differently without your intervention. Thank you.
Great.
You know, I never asked you if your code has anything useful on fighting Reapers.
Treat them as any other enemy. Show no quarter, mercy, or weakness. The only difference is the scale of our foe. The code is too strict to account for such small discrepancies.
Is that how you see it, too?
You yourself killed a Reaper on the Citadel, and then another on T'Chunka. I can only follow such bravery.
Great.
What are the other Justicars doing for the war?
Most have made it home. They will attempt to hold Thessia. With the odds we face, it's possible our order will no longer exist after this war.
Oh, that's sad for you.
Is that few of you?
Our numbers were never great. We must prepare to sacrifice ourselves, if that is what's required.
Was being a Justicar worth it if that's how it all ends?
The Justicars were formed to bring order to a world that laughs at the notion. The role is solitary. Its demands are lonely and uncompromising, often to the point of pain. But following the code left me with no regrets. Take that for what you will.
All right.
Good luck out there, Samara.
You as well. I don't know if you believe in such things, but Goddess go with you, Shepard. We'll both be tested in fire soon enough.
Oh, I'm sure we will be. What? I didn't get the book on the Kuna? Crap. Let's see. Volus, yeah, okay, we didn't get anything from here. Do 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 do. What's Bailey doing? What's up, Bailey?
Hey, Shepard. I have to admit, everyone's walking around and these are dark.
You got your work?
Yeah, so nothing. So I went here for nothing. I think someone around here was asking for something? No. That was my mistake. Well, time to visit the terminal again. See what other shit we have. Oop, nothing. And this. Yeah. Same old shit. I haven't tried going to Odina's office. I wonder if I can. Nope, I can't. But it's weird because I have Spectre privileges and I should be able to. Inconsistencies. What can you do?
Spectre status recognized.
Purgatory. Let's see where the rest of my crew is at.
Now arriving at ward level purgatory.
Okay. The the Elcor is still hitting on him.
Let's find the gang and celebrate while I'm still here. Where'd you park?
I took Ravager.
Fanciest ride on the Citadel. But I saw that in
paint job. Wink wink. Alright, so nothing new around here. Wait, something? Nope. Great. Alright, these two are chatting merrily.
Yes.
Great. This one, nothing from me. Oh, AD Angaris. Oh, this is the officer. AD.
Needed to answer an inquiry. I would like some time alone.
Yeah, sure. Oh, it's saving now. Why is it saving, I wonder? Hey, look, I can go back here. For no reason at all. Hey, Holly, what you doing?
What the hell's your problem?
I'm not skinning the Alliance.
Drink.
Haven't broken anything yet.
Sure.
That's a start.
Oh, come on, Joker. Don't you have anything better to do on the Citadel? You know, like shooting cans with Garrus or some shit. Why the dancing, especially when Edie is out there wanting to talk to you?
Inspector status recognized. Please select one moment, please.
Retarded Joker is retarded. I'm wondering if I came here for nothing. I hope this is not a waste of time. I really hope not. Actually, I don't think it is, because we have that cure for the Turian.
The prisoners were indoctrinated.
For the Turian. For Gallifrey, for victory, for the end of time itself. Sup,
hey,
Jacob?
Shepard. I'm glad to see you. I know things are crazy right now.
Yeah, sure.
Exactly. So you have to take the moments when you can. So what's going on with you? You still like what you're doing?
Things are good. I'm good.
Still not tempted to come back to the Normandy?
Always tempted, Shepard. But no.
So, you working on the Crucible?
Don't get me wrong. I'm smart. But not that smart. It keeps me busy, though.
How's he doing?
Holding up. If they make old guys any tougher than that, I'd like to see it.
Hack it out.
It was interesting to meet Bryn. How is she?
She's great, actually. It's good to see her work without the distraction of having to worry about the colony.
And you and her?
We're having a baby, Shepard.
Ah, oh, come on.
Congratulations.
Wasn't exactly planned, but I'm looking forward to it. I'm gonna be a better father than mine was. Do the whole thing right.
Name him Shepard. Name him Shepard.
One more thing to fight for.
You got that right.
Name him Shepard. Name him Shepard. Oh, yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Shepard.
Wow, my dream come true.
Nice.
Yeah. I'm going to talk her out of it. No offense.
None taken.
Good.
What's going on with the Crucible?
That project is crazy. Freaking huge. And all these brilliant minds are working night and day trying to figure it out. I wish you could see them. Heads down, piecing it together. It's something to see.
Oh, really?
We'll get this Crucible built, Shepard. And then we'll win this thing. I feel it. Do you feel it?
Do you feel it?
Sure, I feel it. And I'm counting on you and everyone there. Get it done.
Double time. Hut, hut, hut.
Believe it.
I believe.
Well, I've got time to talk.
Me too. Gotta take the moments when you can. So true. And Shepard, thanks again for getting my people out alive.
Take care, Jacob.
You too, Shepard. I'm thinking about you out there. Stay safe.
Let my people go. Let my people fucking go. And the Pharaoh said unto he, no, screw you. Screw you, die. Die, damn you, die. Oh, look, she's crying over her husband's body. That's interesting. Sorry, guys. Oh, come on, really? No missions in here? I need the reputation and the assets. Really? Nothing. Crapoli. Where was that one doctor, I wonder? Oh, here.
I overheard what you said. I found this at a Cerberus station. A poison, tailored to Turians.
Yes, I think this is it. With these schematics, we should be able to come up with an antidote. Thank you. The general might pull through because of this.
Great. We have another general on the roll. So much pain, so much suffering. Oh my god, oh my god. Okay, she's no longer here, of course. She's on my ship, but who the hell cares? So don't think I went all the way here to a settle just for one damn secondary quest reward. Actually, let's see. Sido. Sorry, Widow. Well, we have some more, I think, on the here on the Presidium Commons. Yeah, I think that's it. Also, where the hell is Barla Vaughn? He should have been hanging out around here for me to give him some news.
Thank you, Earth Clan. My people are still afraid, but they are.
Oh, really? Afraid? Okay, Barla Vaughn is no longer here. Crap. Oh well. Let's go and search for our secondary quests to get rewards for. The Nimbus Cluster and the Cilean Nebula.
Actually, I found a Cacliosaurus skull preserved in amber. Maybe you could clone it.
You're kidding? You're kidding. Seriously? Well, if the genetic material is intact, we could... we've got cloning facilities on Sirkesh. Cacliosaur genes were remarkably pliable. Cloning might be effective. Really? You're already writing the first
into that. Oh, that was quick. So we took the genes to Sirkesh, cloned them, and got them to, you know... Wait, what the hell is this? Oh, Miranda, okay.
Is this about your sister?
Shepard, I need access to Alliance resources. I can't say any more. You'll just have to trust me.
I don't like secrets, Miranda. Just tell me what's going on.
I can't, Shepard. If that's a problem, I'll go.
Don't. Trust is a little hard to come by right now.
Of course.
I trust you, Miranda.
You'll have your access, Miranda. But I don't like the sound of this.
I know. And thank you. It means a lot.
That's not the only thing you wanted to talk about, is it?
Show me some sugar.
No. I need to tell you something.
Tell me.
Confess, really. It's been eating away at me.
The illicit man is your father.
When I headed the Lazarus Project to rebuild you, I wanted to implant a control chip in you as a safeguard.
That's all?
I think you mentioned this.
I did. There's more to it.
You did.
The elusive man stopped me.
Stopped?
Sounds like it would have saved him a lot of trouble.
Maybe. He didn't want to interfere with who you truly were. Something that just obeyed orders. He wanted Commander Shepard. Installing the chip might have ruined you.
I'm not a slave.
I'm glad you didn't. Better to stay dead than be someone's plaything.
Exactly.
Why bring that up now?
I fought against my father and his need to run every aspect of my life. He wanted total control over me, right down to my bloody DNA. After I got out of there, I couldn't stand by and let it happen to my sister. I risked my life to get her away from all that. Yet I didn't give a second thought to destroying your free will when I had the power.
Well, that was nice.
This is what's been bothering you?
Yes.
Miranda, I lost 2 years of my life. You gave me back the rest of it. You could have taken everything from me, made me a prisoner. But you didn't. I don't know how. You brought me back.
Thanks. But with so much being uncertain, I just wanted you to know I always regretted wanting that chip.
What's done is done. Don't dwell on the past. We have got so fine an ass. Just look at it. It deserves to be looked at for hours and hours on end. Oh yeah, baby. Anyway.
Apology accepted. We can't change the past. And we have enough to deal with right now.
Yes, we do.
Some things you just don't have control over.
Guess my fancy genetics can't help me there.
Probably.
No, they can't.
Okay. I hate to say it, but I should get moving. Thanks for understanding, Shepard.
Of course. And Miranda.
I understand that ass.
This thing you have to do. Good luck.
Don't worry, Shepard. I always have a plan.
Great. To renegade to Paragon. And I just trusted Miranda. Trusted into Miranda. Okay, no, I'm not doing it. An obvious joke, but nah, screw it. Alright, that guy is still preoccupied with
there has to be some way for us to get more medical supplies.
I told you already, we have nothing to spare.
We're willing to pay.
It's not about payment. Between the war on Palavin and the coup attempt here, supplies are short.
I support Dali for president 2012.
A couple of years ago. Watch your tone.
You're right. We're all on edge right now, but we don't have enough metagel for our own needs. We can't help your people right now. I'm sorry.
Damn it. Thank you for trying to help.
Well, you were my ex-girlfriend, so...
I couldn't help but overhear your conversation. Maybe these heating stabilizer schematics could help.
This is amazing. The colonists, my sister, will be most pleased. Thank you. I am in your debt.
Monies. I need monies.
The clutch is stabilized? Really? That's why I will lose my sister.
Oh, so... Whatever you do, it instantly works. That's good to know. So if I have a gun that says Reaper Killer 5000 or whatever, it could work instantaneously in this universe.
Hello, Shepard.
That's all, really? Dolly had more to say to me than you. Seriously, just hello, Shepard. I'm just here. Staring at that awful, awful sight. Yeah. Some shitty...
Her name is Tashia Pore.
Weshra, I have an audio log for you.
For me? Where did this come? Oh, no. Oh, Tashia.
Well, yep, she's dead.
Thank you for bringing this back. At least I know what happened.
At least. So, 90 XP. Every little helps. Always remember that, kids. Every little helps. Let's see, what else do we find here? Nothing. Something, anything, no. Great, so I came to the Citadel just for these little shits. Little issues which I don't really care about. I don't know what to do now, to be honest. Sure, I'll return to Normandy, and probably Taylor will tell me again. Yeah, sure. You have some appointments with which are crew. They want to talk to you about pointless shit.
Sergeant, I have a little
brother. Oh really? Screw him, he's dead. I'm on a little spaceship. All metal and carbon fiber, I guess. Anything?
Commander?
Nothing, really? Hooray, so we can get going. I don't know, I guess I have time to start at least another mission. We'll see, or maybe you have some new star systems to go to. Minos Wasteland, fuel reactors, no. This is not it. Anos Basin. Yeah, okay, let's go and get those fuel reactors, whatever they are. First, let's get fuel. Except we don't need to, thankfully. Sion, here we come. Oh, large team now. Alright. The usuals, Garrison, Liara. Except, yeah, sure. Weapons. New, really? What is new? Oh, this thing. Nope, it's shit. And something new for this. We have. Oh, yeah, Geth Pulse Rifle. Nope, screw that. Confirm. Ooh, nice. Garrus can, Yeah, great. He's maxed out now. Two and me, nothing. Okay. About 3-4 minutes to go. Let's see what we can do in that time.
72 hours ago, the reactors at a joint Turin Asari fuel depot went offline. Scans at the station are cold. It's deserted.
Oh, really?
What happened to the troop station there?
Unknown, but no fuel means no fleet presence in this theater. The enemy will operate unchecked. I need you to get in there, find out what's going on, and get those reactors back online.
Great.
Captain Riley's on site doing preliminary recon. She leads one of our top engineering teams.
We'll get to the bottom of this, Admiral.
Good, hack it out.
Okay, probably Cerberus again, of course.
Commander, Corporal Nyrek reporting. Captain Riley is on point waiting for you.
Great. Oh, look, we have a... Oh, shit, no. I didn't want that. Before I do anything else, let's see what we find around here. Oh, nothing. Oh shit, I know this. Oh boy, do I know this. Yep, you guessed it. It's yet another
We need a radiation workaround, soldier.
On it, man.
It's another what's it called? Multiplayer map.
A treatment plan for chemical burns. This is pretty detailed.
Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna talk to this guy and.
How long have you served in this outfit, Corporal?
3 tours. Hit through thick and thicker. The captain always sees us through.
Stay sharp today.
Always, Commander.
Yeah.
It's an honor, Commander.
Great. Talk to this guy. Crap.
Ventilation system is shut down. Might be enough auxiliary power to activate fans on the main floor. Radiation cutting access to most of the grid. Need to ventilate. There should be a control access point for the ventilation system.
If there is, we'll find it.
Okay.
Confirming. Toxic radiation cutting access to most of the grid. Survival in hotspots not possible.
Well, I guess that's it for today. I'll see you next time, guys. Goodbye.